The Advanced Medium Combat Aircraft is an Indian program to develop a fifth-generation fighter aircraft for the Indian Air Force and the Indian Navy. The design of the aircraft is carried out by Aeronautical Development Agency, an aircraft design and development agency constituted under Defense Research and Development Organization. It is expected to be produced by a public-private joint venture between the DRDO, Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, and an Indian private company. AMCA will be a single-seat, twin-engine, stealth all-weather swing roll fighter aircraft, expected to have sixth-generation characteristics. The AMCA, which is intended to perform a multitude of missions including air superiority, ground strike, suppression of enemy air defenses, and electronic warfare missions, would be a potent replacement for the Sukhoi Su-30 MKI air superiority fighter, which forms the backbone of the IAF fighter fleet. The AMCA design is optimized for low radar cross-section and supercruise capability. AMCA would be the third supersonic jet of Indian origin after the HAL Merit and HAL Tejas. The first flight is expected to be by 2027 and serial production to begin by 2035. The AMCA will have shoulder-mounted diamond-shaped trapezoidal wings, a profile with substantial area ruling to reduce drag at transonic speeds, and an all-moving canard vertical V-tail with large fuselage-mounted tail wing. Flight control surfaces include leading and trailing edge flaps, ailerons, rudders on the canted vertical stabilizers, and all-moving tailplanes. These surfaces also serve as air brakes. The cockpit features a single-seat configuration which is placed high near the air intakes and wings of the aircraft to provide good visibility to the pilot with a single bubble canopy construction. The aircraft features a tricycle landing gear configuration with a nose landing gear leg and two main landing gear legs. The weapons bay is placed on the underside of the fuselage between the nose and main landing gear. The AMCA is designed to produce a very small radar cross-section. To accomplish this, it features serpentine-shaped air intakes to reduce radar exposure to the fan blade, which increases stealth, uses an internal weapons bay, and features the use of composites and other materials. The flight control surfaces are controlled by a central management computer system. Raising the wing flaps and ailerons on one side and lowering them on the other provides roll. A leading-edge root extension, which is a small fillet, is situated on the front section of the intake and wings of the aircraft. It has a typically roughly rectangular shape, running forward from the leading edge of the wing root to a point along the fuselage. Also, the AMCA has an in-flight refueling probe that retracts beside the cockpit during normal operation. The AMCA will be capable of operating in manned as well as in unmanned modes. According to the Indian Air Force Chief Rakesh Bhadauria, the AMCA will have sixth-generation characteristics. Stress ducts in S-shape are locked with airframe with the loaded bulkheads, which are made of composite materials spanning the aircraft from air intake to engine shafts. The radome, which holds radar, is made of advanced composite and construction, which result in allowing only the operating frequencies of the mated radar to transmit from the dome, while blocking other radars. Since the AMCA is a relaxed static stability design, it is equipped with a quadruplex digital fly-by-optics flight control system to ease pilot handling. Its control surfaces are electro-hydraulically actuated and digitally controlled using fiber-optic cables. The digital FBW system of the aircraft employs an advanced next-generation distributed digital flight control computer made by a DE comprising four computing channels, each with its own independent power supply and all housed in differently placed LRU. The AMCA will initially fly with TGE for one for engines. It will be replaced with an indigenous power plant once developed. The K9 Plus and K10 engines are designed to supercruise with a speed of Mach 1.8 to with both engines. The AMCA features an internal weapons bay, but a non-stealthy version with external pylons is also planned. The aircraft is planned to be equipped with beyond visual range missiles, close combat missiles, standoff weapons, precision weapons, and laser-guided bombs. Directed energy weapons are also planned to be equipped on the AMCA. The aircraft's avionics suite will have IRST and advanced situational-oriented electronic warfare systems, an all-aspect radar warning receiver, self-protection jammer, CMOS, laser warning receiver, missile warning suite. AMCA would be equipped with a variant of the UTM AESA radar mounted on a mechanically steerable mount. An onboard condition monitoring system is planned to be included in the AMCA. The AMCA's cockpit features a panoramic active matrix display, with the switches, bezels, and keypads replaced with a single large multifunctional touchscreen interface supported by voice commands.